Gotta head to Coney and see what Mysterio's up to.
If the reports coming in from Brooklyn are to be believed, the Spider-Men have grown more powerful than we feared. Magic. Portals, subway cars disappearing off the tracks, fire engines flying through the night sky. And the newer Spider-Man at the center. Webbing and property damage weren't enough. Now we add mystical arts into the mix. Does their desire for destruction know no bounds? I almost feel sorry for this lost soul. Room for a life of criminality and degradation. Speaking of, it seems Spider-Man was cohorting with notorious thief, the Black Cat. Their costumes must be cut from the same corrupt cloth. If their entanglement doesn't paint a clear enough picture of Spider-Man's intent, then here's a little story for you. The Spider-Men show up, and the group we now know as the Hunters follow. Clearer now? These Spider-Men are magnets for malefactors. Now, the Black Cat seems to have vanished. Good riddance! If magic is indeed real, then we must hope upon hope that someone out there is using it for good and will erase the stain of...
There, let the spider hunt us.
Y'all talking to me? Sorry, you're gonna have to slow down.
Now we have you.
Nothing like a high-speed chase to get the blood flowing. Now I'm all hyped up.
Back into it.
Thank you. perfect.
Ah, the Manhattan Bridge. Can you believe they started building it in 1901? Finished in 1909. I thought it was old when I was a kid, but now? It's just amazing the history that's in the city.
Can't let killer robots just roam the streets. All pets belong on a leash, especially these.
Spider-Man, your fight's not over yet.
Nice! I was wondering if this could get any harder. Waiting to decloak right now. Nice.
We're suffering through a litany of problems right now. Inflation through the roof. Feckless government officials, and a country on the brink of a collapse not seen since the fall of the Roman Empire. Yet the worst, most insidious dilemma we face is that of the faceless. It seems another masked vigilante is bringing their illegitimate justice to the streets. All reports indicate an individual disguised in purple and sporting a take-no-prisoners approach to the illegal activities they perpetrate. Some of you have criticized the Spider-Man for not going far enough. But I can't believe what I'm saying. That's not in their jurisdiction. While they shouldn't be out there in the first place, at least they haven't sworn themselves as judge, jury, and executioner. We have systems in place for these people. If this new hero really wanted to...
Up there! It's the player!
Oh, well, look who's in the neighborhood!
Not you!
He's gonna say the same about you! Come on, horse!
Okay, okay. Going away.
offensive, sorry! I had time to help, but I'm needed somewhere else.
Simon sitting at that bar, and a lot of grasshoppers.
Learn today? Don't sneak up on spiders. Fireworks. Probably without a permit. I should warn those folks that that's illegal in New York.
How do I get some of those powers?
That should work for Robbie.
My grandma always talked about going here. She'd walk across the bridge every Sunday to get the freshest vegetables in the city. But one time, she was late and the guy in front of her bought all the tomatoes. And that's how she met my grandpa.
Looks like they're hunting for something. Better put a stop to it.
Spider-Man! He's here!
Head enforcement here. You're in violation of several ordinances. And today's lesson is never send a robot to do a hunter's job. Though I'd beat them too.
Through a window, and on the other side was a freezer. I was falling again, but through like the air, all of a sudden I was not where I was. I was falling up, I was going down, I was coming sideways. I think I might have thrown up a little bit, and might have messed my pants.
Sounds like a manhole.
No, those are smaller and covered. These were bigger and glowing and floating and actually transported me to different places. How does it look? Was that good?
The pants,
if it's great, yeah. Post it. If it's not, let it die.
Okay, you can send it to me. And also, am I prominent in the picture? I do represent a larger customer base.
Ha! The bodega beef. It was already a rivalry for the ages when it was just David versus Goliath. But when Tails had to deal with the bodega copying his success by using the exact same mascot, it stepped up to a whole nother level.
Oh. My gosh, I can't believe you were.
Also, can I do one where we do a silly one,
and then we do a serious one, and then I do my model face?
I do a pouty one really well. Oh, I was gonna bleach my teeth before.
they joyriding? You're not allowed to drive joyfully in New York.
Let's see. Try to catch us, Spider.
There are easier ways to get my attention, you know.
No, you get close.
Fuck off!
Here in New York, we like our roads safe. Ish.
Hey, Pete, you got a minute? I could use some perspective on our mutual friend.
What'd Jonah do this time?
Usually I can deal with him, but lately it's like he's determined to get under my skin. You're a veteran. Any advice?
With Jonah, it's a never-ending war. Trust me, pick your battles. You learn how to tune him out eventually.
I'm not sure I have that superpower, Spider-Man. I know I can't die on every hill, but...
But you're Mary Jane Watson, defender of truth. A much cooler superpower.
But maybe you have to give an inch to get one? Ugh, I don't know. I'll think about it.
Thanks, Parker.
Anytime, Watson.
Some people at the bar are talking about it.
Yeah.
That's perfect.
Say what you will about social media, and I can say a lot. It's helped so many businesses stay afloat here when they would have gone under a long time ago.
I think I can put this to better use than them. Sorry about that. Bishop there. Not bad.
You know, I saw an old grandmaster playing there last week. Anyone could walk up and challenge him. And he lost to a kid who lives down the street from me. Dev. Never seen anything like it.
Thank you.
sand crystal. More Marco memories scattered all over New York. That should work for Robbie.
You know, for a place where everyone's comfortable calling out when something's wrong, people here sure hate admitting when they're wrong. The writer in me does love the irony, though.
Has anyone seen my gas truck? The world will be cleansed of your
filth. Flame!
Go!
that gas truck stable enough to get somewhere safe for unloading. Thank you, long-lasting webs.
Seven dogs in 10 minutes. And they were footlongs.
Good, good.
Hey, you pay for that photo, Spider-Man? I'm just kidding. You're cool. Oh, no. You're radical.
I heard this guy dips his hot dog buns in tomato juice before eating them. Now, I get that it makes it easy for them to go down, but tomato juice? Brother, that ain't right.
Make them burn!
The fires before they could hurt anyone inside, but that was close. That guy nearly hit somebody. I better do something.
Spider-Man!
No!
Drive!
Drive!
I'm taking on!
I'll leave it to the authorities to clean this up.
flying my fight or am I crashing yours?
We're crashing crime, dude!
Looks like the OG still got it.
Don't worry, I've still got plenty of time to disappoint. Bigger sidewalks.
That's perfect.
You get a lot better shot if you come to the show, Spider-Man.
New York's always had a thriving underground wrestling scene. Even been to a few shows myself. That combination of theatricality with amazing feats of strength and athleticism, it's electrifying.
Can someone give me directions?
Excuse me. I like stopping robbers!
I'll get you! I'll never make it out of these webs!
Serious question, guys. Why? Whatever. They're not burning something, they're trying to brand someone.
You can't escape now.
Let them go!
Burning.
place. I was wondering if this could get any harder. This have happened when I'm not busy. A business meeting, but
wait,
thank you,
no, I don't.
Business deals. Nobody ever expects spiders.
apologies, Hummus. To New York's finest, Hummus.
Not bad.
Was that a good photo? Post it online!
Ah, here we go. Now, I'll admit, I first walked into his shop because of all the articles about his new flavors, but his traditional ones would have kept me coming back. Sometimes a classic is a classic for a reason.
Gas truck could blow at any second.
Right there.
Let's all cool down for a bit.
Up that truck a minute later.
Hey! Need a dance partner?
I've been waiting!
Spider-Man! Get the wits like this!
Here we go!
Well, you're done now! Thanks. We should take this on the road sometime.
Sounds like a good excuse to finally build that Spider-Mobile.
That should work for Robbie.
When my son was growing up, I helped coach his youth baseball team here. Every game we played, the parents talked more trash than the kids, myself included.
We bring the heat down!
Spider-Man's hiding up there!
He won't be able to hide!
Fire department can handle things from here.
Incredibile!
Man, you should have shown up with your game today, man.
Right.
Good, good.
NYC, the mecca of basketball. Sure, you can play it anywhere with just a ball and a net. But when you got the people in the apartment buildings watching, the other players trash talking, and the sound of rubber hitting asphalt, there's a reason they call it the city game.
But I appreciate the assist.
All right. But the next post-fight piece is on me. Harry's back. We're working together. Worker luck might be turning around. Those hunters before someone gets hurt.
He's following us. Go!
How about you try hunting for that brake pedal?
You made this easy.
Yeah, I can't write speeding tickets. You hunters would be broke.
there. Gotta get those robots off the streets.
More stolen tech. Off the streets it goes.
Seems like everyone has a robot army but me! That wasn't too rough.
Spectacular Spider-Man? We're the subliminal Spider-Man!
Because our dazzling Well! Spider-Man's a shutterbug!
Click, click. Whip, whip.
Some things in New York you just can't explain. And that's what's great about it.
Well, look who's in the neighborhood!
Yo! Would you want to say the same about you?
Hope you don't mind me interrupting here.
Thanks for the assist.
Just trying to keep up with you.
Into the Bugle, and a few who work there. Freedom of speech is a beautiful thing, but saying a thing over and over again doesn't make it true.
Those hunters are gonna get someone killed! Hunters are blocking the road!
Get ready! He is coming! See! He took the bait!
He's up above! Get them out! Out of the way! Put him on the ground!
Now I'm gonna be jumpy for at least the next 20 minutes. Sorry, missed my train. That should work for Robbie.
Sometimes, I worry with all the terrible things that happen in our city, people be afraid to leave their homes, live their lives. But not today.
an arms deal. Not good.
Spider-Man! Counter-offer!
Here come the exterminated spider!
Pull him down!
You can't stop it, Spider-Man!
Web you, Spider-Man! Get me out!
You hit back! Can't escape this!
That was just bad business all around.
Backdrop too. I'd also be worried about constantly launching balls off the roof, but I guess they can afford it.
Of romance is uncertainty. If I ever get married, I'll certainly try to forget that fact. Yeah, that's too, it's just too easy. Cast an urge won't go for it.
Love you so much, Spider-Man. What do you mean?
Don't do that again, sir. You don't know how many
change me in 5 minutes.
Oh, no.
Whether it's on the stage or in the open air, where else can you see legends and soon-to-be legends performing every day? London? That's really far away.
Excusez-moi!
That's what you get with the East Coast. Sorry, it's just how it is.
Oh, so... winter of our discontent, made glorious sacrifices.
Protesting isn't just a constitutional right in New York. It's your civic duty. Especially when a multinational corporation is behind a bioweapon unintentionally getting released into the city.
And crystal? Those things are everywhere. That car does not care for traffic laws.
Watch it! Spider-Man's after us!
Didn't know New York had a drift scene!
Big mistake, Spider!
Mess these guys made. That should work for Robbie.
Honestly, we need a whole other photo series just on New York's music. Its impact, the communities it built, its outright brilliance. It's hard to encapsulate in one photo, but this isn't bad.
Guess who's trying to burn down a building? Fire department's on its way, FYI!
Crimson Hour cannot be stopped!
Smoke filter for this suit.
Best friend's kid painted this. I remember her showing me a sketch of it the day before it went up. New York is nothing without its people.
Anywhere. Slow down. A lot of cars come speeding through here at night.
Is that a good photo, Spider-Man? Hey, send it to the student newspaper. Night classes starting soon.
The Spider-Man aren't the only superheroes.
Don't fall asleep.
Getting students to class on time? One of the greatest powers I've ever seen.
Come see me. Especially these. Why can't anyone nice ever be looking for me? Not bad.
You gotta hand it to New Yorkers. I wasn't even trying to be funny there. If there's a good time to be had, they'll find it.
Hey, Robbie, you got the photo? I think it's a good one to close my submissions with.
Yeah, it's fantastic. But I'm a bit surprised you're stopping now since you left out two of the biggest parts of New York. The Spider-Man.
I mean, I don't know if they're that big. And they are kind of controversial.
Everything I see in these photos, all the stories and history and life, none of it would still be here if it wasn't for the Spider-Man. I hope they know that.
I bet they have some idea.
Well, thanks for the photos, Peter. You've always been better at this than you give yourself credit for.
I don't think that... Thanks, Robbie.